In this short and quick demo, I'll take you through an AI tool that helps you create beautiful visuals within seconds using just text. Now, I'm a business blogger and I write blogs where I need different images and styles to make my blogs more visual and more appealing to blog readers. And also, I also create presentations for clients. So what you see on your screen right now is one of my recent blogs, which I've written as why companies should look to hire senior citizens. And here, if you see, there's a header called Six Reasons Why You Should Hire Senior Citizens. Now, earlier, I had bullet points here, which is mentioned right here, but I needed to enhance the blog using a visual. And what you see right now has been created by AI in less than 5 seconds. So I just happened to discover this tool. This is not a sponsored video. I'm not affiliated to the brand, but I just happened to discover it. And it's a really amazing tool. What you see right now is a beautiful infographic, beautiful visual to explain my point on why you should hire senior citizens. Here's another example where I created a cause and effect diagram on reasons for decreased productivity. And this also was created within seconds. So I will not take a lot of time. I'll take you to the tool and I will create a visual for one of my other blogs where I had written why and how you could validate your business idea. And here I have a bullet point, 7 tips to test your business idea. And I have 7 points here, which I've explained further in the blog. So I'll go ahead and I'll create a visual for this. So for that, you need to head to the tool, which is napkin.ai. So once you sign into napkin.ai, after you create an account, and you could create a free account, you need to click on New Napkin. So you have two options, Draft with AI and Blank Napkin. I already have a draft ready, so I would need to click on Blank Napkin. And then I'll go to my blog, and you could have a Word document where from where you can copy your text. I have a blog published, so I'll just go ahead and copy this. I'll head back to napkin.ai, and I will paste the text here. I will highlight the text, and here is a icon which says generate visuals, a spark icon. I'll click on that, and within a few seconds, we will have beautiful visuals ready, and we could choose the one which we want to use. So here you go. So here's the first visual, how to test a business idea. It looks good. Let's see more options. Here's another one. This is another one. Okay. This looks better to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's covered all the points. This looks great to me. Here's another one. This one looks really good. Testing business idea. So it's given the main point in boxes there, and it's given some subtext there to further explain the point. Let's check out more options. This is another. This also looks good. This is also another option. This is a little weird, doesn't suit the point that I'm trying to explain. Here's a cycle, a prism, a different design. This also looks good, but I think the best one was this. And this is a process, but this looks best because it explains the idea. So what I need to do is click on this. It'll give me further options to choose the pattern. So here you only have the header text. Here we have the header text and description. So I'll go ahead with this. Once I click on that, my image is ready. Now I can go ahead and I can customize the colors. I can add more text to it. But if I'm happy with what it is, I just need to click on this arrow. And either I could download the image in PNG, vector graphics, or PDF format. Again, I have the option of light and dark. The background could be on or off. I could choose a resolution, and or I could directly copy it on the clipboard and paste it inside the presentation or inside my blog. So right now I'll go ahead and I will download it. It's going to download the image. Let's go ahead and let's open the image and let's see how it looks. So here is the image. You see, it's beautiful. It's ready to be inserted into my blog post, which I will do after I end the demo, and I will leave the link of the blog article in the video description. So this is an amazing tool. You could go ahead and do a lot with napkin.ai. So let me just show you what all can you do with napkin.ai? So it says get visuals from your text. Napkin turns your text into visuals. The sharing of ideas is quick and effective. It explains the process here, how it works. We've already seen that. You start by pasting your text. You click on the spark icon to generate visuals. And then you could polish it, you could add text, you could change the color formatting, and you could then go ahead and simply download it or copy it to your clipboard and paste it and use it wherever you would like. So the link is napkin.ai. I will leave it in the description. Go ahead, try this wonderful tool. Mention in the comments how you like it, or if you know of any other similar tool, please do mention in the comments so I can share a demo with other viewers as well. So happy to see you back, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and be safe.